I'm Dr. Ryan Alexander, a family practice physician for IU Health. I've been practicing since 2016. I chose to become a physician because I was always fascinated by the sciences and the intricacies of the human body. That, in combination with the fact growing up as a child of missionary parents and growing up overseas, seeing the ways that different people have physical needs as well as other types of needs, I always wanted to find a way to incorporate those things I enjoyed with being able to help other people. So on a first visit with a new patient, you can expect for me to take the time to get to know you and know your physical and personal issues and concerns, in addition to trying to get to know your past medical history and those things. I want these patient-physician relationships to be just that, a relationship, a cooperation between yourself and myself, and getting to know you as best as I can in that first visit, even if it does take a little bit more time, allows us to better do that. What I love about my job is that there is never a normal day. There's always different things coming through and different challenges from the patients that I get to see in that day, and it always keeps me energized and it keeps me invigorated to try to work the best that I can, knowing that I don't know what's going to be coming through the door that day. When I'm not taking care of patients, I love spending my time with my family, doing trips with my wife. We just got our house down on the south side, and we enjoy taking our trips to Chicago, where I'd spent 8 years watching a bunch of the sports teams down there.